show you how easy it is for you to set up a Glowforge in your home. You gotta pull the tab, and then you can fully take it off. And then we have our Glowforge. Go ahead and lift your Glowforge out from the bottom. And now our Glowforge is all set up, shiny and brand new. And you go to this link, setup.glowforge.com, and you can learn more how to set up your Glowforge.
And I'm gonna create an account.
So right now, I'm going to take this orange tape off. If you find that you can't open your Glowforge lid, that's usually helpful. And now remove the foam. Now you'll see these knobs right here and here, and you're gonna unscrew them. Pretty much anything orange here, when it says instructions to remove, you will have an easier time finding it. So orange, you're gonna remove it, orange, basically everything. Now we're gonna take out the second pack. Pop it open. Boom. This is the exhaust hose. Slide the tray in like so. This is like the heart of the Glowforge, really.